So our infantry did manage.
Unsere Einheiten werden beschossen. So. Unser Infanterietrupp wurde vernichtet.
Brauch ein größeres Geschütz dafür. Melde mich, wir sind unterwegs.
Keine Chance, da durchzuschießen. Keine Chance, da durchzuschießen. Alles klar.
Unsere Einheiten werden beschossen.
Den zerreißen.
Okay.
Sind unterwegs.
Unser Infanterietrupp wurde vernichtet.
Okay, here's finally we gonna win this. Friendly.
Die sind erledigt.
Ihre Befehle sind unterwegs.
Infanterie erledigt.
Capturing.
Auftrag erfüllt.
Sie haben die britische Verteidigung zerschlagen. Das sollte sie ein gutes Stück zurücktreiben.
One. Finally, we got our two Panthers. Very good. And we got our infantry squad with rifles. Our first victory. It's nice. Don't know why we didn't complete it on Rayard, but look at this. I still just how crazy this is. This is a huge army. Since we cannot do a custom game, we're gonna try assault base or skirmish mode. Well, less players means better for me. Some luck, maybe we get a few games going on PvP mode. Truly, I need to prepare my base. Okay, this is my base. You can see it. Not a lot of troops. It's empty right now, so I'm just seeing the map. See if I can defend it. Just my line of defense is beyond the red line. Just the map is really big. We got 3 points. So defending them could be quite difficult. We're gonna change that. Yeah. Why is a single error almost? I'm 6 and not that bad. Okay, so let's see what kind of base I'm gonna grab in. Okay, so we got a different map. This, okay. I know this map, so yeah, it's more easy to defend it. Okay, so we're gonna put some structures first. Let's put mines and build up our stuff. Let's put some mines. Energy bunker nearby as well. We're gonna put our toy nearby as well. Got really long range. Not there. Gonna need to be here nearby. That's good. And here as well. I'm sure you're gonna drop some troops. I'm gonna put some tank traps so we can make time for our troops. The machine gunner. This is all tools to drop. The AMG squad there. And there. And sniper as well. Got a good range. I don't want it there, but here. Squad. All up for putting squads in the buildings. Really, it's more important and more effective that work. MG squads are always good. Just putting all over it. The idea is to hold my opponent advance as long as possible. And do damage to it. Put some random squads nearby as well, so in case you drop strips nearby, I get a better chance to fight back. Okay, I can't drop there. Yeah, that can put it there. So we got MG squad there. That bazooka guy. That. Okay, let's drop it here. MG guy as well. So in case if we get attacked from the backside, because we got trips on the perimeter and trips of flight. This gonna be moved. There's no need to be there. Gonna put some trips. Okay, we're gonna now fly tanks. Tiger. Another tiger. Scout cars. I guess as well. Oh, cannot put it anymore. Scott car, yeah. Suppose we are on a limit till we can drop a little bit more. So we're gonna be doing this. And that's it. Cannot input any more trips for now. Going for global map. Oh, the lag is real. Okay, here we go. Front line. Like you see, even I drop trips and tanks on my base, like you see it, I still got them. I can pick them here from the slot, even the trips, like we are watching it. So don't be afraid of putting all your trips in the base to defend it. You should do it.